All right, so we're coming up to the parking lot that we started at. It looks like it's gonna be about 7.25 miles. At the beginning, we missed a small portion of the trail just due to the fact that, you know, the trails are marked with wrong way biking signs, and so that caused a little bit of confusion. And the turn we were supposed to take, we thought was just gonna lead us out of the park. Anyways, we're coming up on the finish line. We put up some good miles today. We saw some cool things. We got to see, Lake Degenerate? No, what is it?
Defiant. And Tomahawk Lake.
Defiant Lake, Tomahawk Lake, and then Fox River. Too.
And the marsh
and McHenry Dam.
Yeah.
So there's a lot to see at Moraine Hills State Park. Definitely I suggest it. There's a lot of birds too, and it's very early for the season. So I have high hopes that this is a great birding spot. Someone was ice fishing out in Defiant Lake. He put us on to some warm clothing company. So that's cool. But yeah, pretty good hike. Lots of neat stuff, like all the hills and mounds left from the glaciers about 15,000 years ago. And now we're gonna go get some food, and we'll catch you on Sunday to do Ryerson Woods. Peace.